The manhunt continues for Santa Fe police, who are trying to find a murderer after a deadly stabbing. It happened at the home on the 1600 block of West Alameda early yesterday morning. Police say a neighbor called 911 after finding a man stabbed in the chest. The man was taken to Christ at St. Vincent's Hospital, where he died. Five people are charged in connection.